Alright guys, what's up? Let's play some Incursion. Map 2? Oh, that's map 1. Yeah, I like the first map. Let's see if I can get to map 2 by pressing the right buttons. How do I... There it goes. That's... Oh, 239. That's some good music right there. Classic. Stuff happening. Oh look, there's some stairs. What's that do? Oh! Oh my god. I don't want to go that way. Double shotgun money. Oh crap. Thanks for the tiny pillar to hide behind. Oh my god, no! He should have died. Just have that save file now. Alright. Oh, I missed it! Did I need to be Revenant Blasted to get that? I must have. Or not Revenant Blasted. Shoot. I hate those once-only secrets, but yeah, I can't get it. Would it be worth it? Where's the rocket launcher? This nice little place right here is good, alright. Oh my god. How did I end up in this situation? That's no good. Let's start over. Whoops. I didn't mean to start completely over. Yeah, going in that room... I'm not ready for that room. I don't like how I got boxed in there. I don't know what happened. Damn it, I couldn't pick that up, really? Oh, another one. Okay. You're being very generous to me. I hope I did select ultraviolence, right? Yeah, I shouldn't have rushed out of... Although I do want that double shotgun. Eventually, yeah. Oh, I got too close. Yeah, I like the start a lot better than my last start. Ooh, a punchy arm. I love it. I want to punch something. Face. Maybe not. Alright, buddy. That was pretty cool. I really enjoyed that hectic start there. Let's start the save file this time, this way. Now I think I can go in there and play Archvile games. Oh, I'm stuck in the... Alright. Four secrets. Yeah. Uh-oh. right? Shoot, I don't want to open that. I did that last time. Oh, I can slowly, okay. There's so many. There we go. All right, now. You guys come all the way over here for me. Perfect. Now the stage is set for what I want to try to do here. Where are you? Oh my god. You missed your cue. Shoot. I didn't know you came from that way. I'm gonna resurrect those dudes. Gotcha. I got me. I'm really hurt. I gotta go get some health. Yeah, two soul spheres right off the bat, but that's nice because bad things have happened to me. Oh my god, bad things are still happening to me. Yeah, getting that armor wasn't, oh my god, worth it. Try to save here. This might be a mistake. Let's see what happens. How many? Oh no, that is a mistake. I didn't realize the kind of situation I was in. Back to the safety building for a minute. I've never been in here. Is there health in here? How do these guys even get up here? I don't know. Steps? There it is. Okay, there's a lift. Those buttons aren't buttons. Yeah, they can't really follow me up these tight stairs. Maybe if you made them bigger. Because I can kind of just run up and down the stairs safely. Where's that friggin' pain elemental guy? There you are. Something I never remember to do is to restrict my pain elementals to be, or the lost soul limit to be 21. I don't have that limit set, and I keep meaning to do it, but that just means it can come out at me unlimitedly. ammo to pick up. What's up here again? Some health. Half the monsters down. Oh, there's a second set of steps, okay. So we got some teleporters. I don't know if any of them are secrets. Did that one, okay. Alright. Nope, I gotta use something better than that. Uh-oh. Was that a one-time door? Or something? How did that bitch survive that shit? Where's the archvile? That feels like an archvile room. Oh! Now I want to get archvile action, right? You know? There's an archvile in there. I know there's an archvile in there. Another archvile. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just having archvile panic attacks. 78 monsters to go. Why am I up here? Did I get a key out of it? What am I missing? Oh my god. Is that progression? Confused. Can't go. Oh, I can. Mm. Oh. That's a... Why? Why is that a secret? Ooh, I shouldn't have picked that up. I don't have a backpack. Nicely done on that one. Really? What happened there? Yeah, this is turning out to be a hard part for me. Could just shoot them in the legs a bunch. Got them all that time. Got any more soul spheres? Well, I see the blue key. Gee, what did that do? Oh, it did that, didn't it? There you are, okay. I guess that was to make sure the player didn't miss it. Another bunch of stuff. Oh my god. What is happening? Stuck. Shouldn't have went this way. Yep. Shit. Alright, I'll try that again. Alright. Yeah, never shoot at an archbow like that. Damn it. Yeah, that's a lot of archviles, and I squandered my health. Damn it. Damn it. Not to mention hit scanners and low health and stuff. Oh my god, why am I bad at rocket launchers? Did I do it that time? Maybe. Nope. There was one asshole left. Oh no, I didn't mess. No, I'm not pressing that button. Oh my god, how do I not press that button? I didn't mean to press that fucking button. Alright. I'm trying to press rocket launcher. Did I run out of that? No, there it goes. Okay. My keyboard. My keyboard's fault. Not a lot of health. All right. I could maybe. Let's go down there. No, that wasn't it. I'm not good at a two shot in the trying to get better at that part. Oh Oh, this is fine. This works. Alright. So now we got... what's left? Not much left. Blue key button? Does something? I guess that's the intended path, but that's easy to miss, I think. Just happen to not miss it. Well, let's not go in there. Yeah, you were overly generous with health at the beginning, and I used it all, like, way too fast. Next, I guess. Oh my god. That was crazy. Let's use the one of these. Holy shit! I wasn't expecting them to be able to follow me like that. Wow, that was hectic. Let's just do this right off the bat this time. Watched. Also botched. Damn it, you cackle demons. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that either. Alright, I gotta get the chain gunners on the right. I don't even know what's happening anymore. Nope. That revenant somehow had that guy, like, stuck over there. Oh man, screwing this up badly. Yeah, I'm not happy with what I'm doing here. Hold on. You know, if they can follow me out, no, I'm not gonna do that. Damn it, those chain gunners are really bad news. Yeah, I'll have to bring some of them out here, I guess, after all. Oh, I got stuck. Son of a bitch. Wow, am I bad at this right now? Oh, fucked up. Holy Moses. I ran out of everything doing that. This map is pretty intense, buddy. Wow, there's a med kit right there. Yeah, the hard part about this room, the real hard part for me, was those chain gunners were the worst part. I wish there wasn't hit scanners involved, because that made it much, much harder than it needed to be for me. Fuck those guys right there. Two left. I think we're almost done. I found all the secrets. Oh, I'm gonna UV max this one. I think I just gotta fight one more cyber demon guy. And there is enough ammo for that, based on what I currently have in my pocket. I wanna keep that guy alive. Revenant, I wanna try to get him to distract the cyber demon guy. If I can. Or I'm just gonna die horribly. I want your health and I want your plasma. There we go. That's not gonna work the way I want it to. Alright, I'm just gonna kill that Revenant then. Where is he? That guy's just stuck on that ledge. Nope. Ah, jeez. I really need to somehow do this right. It's gonna be tricky. Got him. But there's no more monsters left, so I guess we're done. I just gotta go to the yellow key. That was really fun. I really liked the hectic, crazy action. Like, and even though that last fight killed me a bunch, that was a good time. Like, your fights are awesome. Yeah. Good stuff. That's the end. Perpetual Strife, yeah. Sounds about right. That was a pretty good time, buddy. Like, I love when you get into, like, some high-action combat like that, and... yeah. Good stuff.